Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's Eli right there, and we've got Nathan right there. We're going after some spawning crappies today. The action's really good here. And stay tuned. Hope you enjoy.
Double. Make it a triple, Eli. Oh. Reel it in slow.
Alright, boys, we just got a doubleheader, me and Nathan right there. Two crappies, gonna let them go. And let's get some more.
Oh, you should. You should stop it and.
Nah, dude, we're just.
Never mind. Straight on.
Oh, shit.
We got a pack right there. No, dude, the yellow ones are working.
Yeah, these are the good colors.
Refrigerator white, though.
Show the camera, Nathan.
Man, step down.
Let's go.
Oh yeah! You can step right there too.
Double.
Oh, there's a bunch of them over there. What people happen?
Let's see if they can get a triple.
Slow and slow.
I already reeled mine up.
Ooh, purple.
Alright. Double up. Nice. Oh, now Zach's got one. Pretty much a triple.
Dude, I wonder if he would bite like a top water little pop piece.
Nice fish.
Double.
Beautiful crappie.
I think I can triple it. Fishing about this, dude.
Yeah, that's about it. Ooh, he choked.
Yeah. Careful.
Sweet. Let's get a picture.
Okay.
Oh, maybe we're still sticking. I swear we're gonna lose a picture today.
Yeah, yours is deep, right?
Mine's all small.
Yeah, mine's a little small as well.
Yeah. Because I want to get a thumbnail.
Yeah. Good idea. Got it all getting framed though.
Oh, yeah. Nice triple up right here. Sweet.
We are on them today, boys.
We got them. Sweet stuff.
I feel like some of these might be gills. Oh my god. Dude. Really bad.
Another kicking maybe?
Maybe.
Me and Zach caught ourselves at the same time.
Nice fish right here, still slaying them. That was right after we cut that clip and got the triple.
Another
nice
double.
See what we got. little male. Double. Got a little double going on. Got a male?
Yeah, another male too.
Got a double up. Males. A little darker color. Triple.
Ooh. Well, another male.
Decent.
Three males.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They're just starting to get this darker color. The males in the spring will start to get dark. So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sweet stuff. Can't be
triple. Hot action going on.
Forgot the GoPro, of course, but making the phone work.
So I'll show it to my camera.
Yeah, yours has a higher angle.
Small. Like the action is. Max hooked up.
I think I see what I'm doing. What do you think?
Big ol' slab fat crappie.
Doubled up.
Little baby crappie. A decent one.
All right, just caught a nice little crappie here. Show you what you were using. Basically, we're just slip float down to a little jig head 1/32nd and then a little shad pole. So just looks kind of like this. Yeah, we're just fishing like about a foot deep because they're up really shallow and they're just munching tonight. Wow, they're going crazy. Nice little male, tucking back.
You just have to rehook it.
No, let's move it down.
Nice little crappie. Got eggs. Nice.
Got right on the drift again. really fat one.
Chunky little dude here. Nice.
Oh,
well, we're not. There's another one, little guy.
Alright, just got a nice little crappie. Nathan just lost one.
Small. Like, the action is. Back hooked up.
I think I see what I have in my hand.
Nice crappie here, guys. Nice one. Nice fish.
Got a little one. Doubled up.
Doubled up. Got a nice female here.
Male.
Tucking back.
Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you for watching today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the thumbs up button. Go subscribe to his channel. He's going to start again. Right, Nathan?
I will.
Eli is going to start too. Or upload again. And I'm going to start uploading because I haven't uploaded in a while. So, thanks for watching and see you in the next one.